Hello everyone, Xenon Zoomer here. Welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. Last time, well, we played as the villains. It's time to try take back Hyrule.
Ganondorf had assembled all three pieces of the Triforce. With its unlimited might, he summoned ever greater hordes of monsters. Seeing that the battle was won, Ganondorf vanished from sight. When Zelda learned of the Demon King's disappearance, she saw a thin ray of hope. If the remaining Hyrulean army could defeat Zant and Ghirahim in their master's absence, perhaps there was a chance. Taking the fight to the enemy's stronghold in Gerudo Desert, Zelda was determined to end the war before the day was through.
Alright. Let's roll. And with this, get to the gimmick of the game, the bat. Desert Heat. We want to capture the oasis. Pretty much all the keeps we want to capture. Bigger enemies themselves. Because of it. And there's a reason why I'm doing it. Doing this. And also capturing these. Yeah, and this is the other reason. Get all the commanders out of the way. eventually. To this whole area being captured. Soon, all those red will turn to nothing. Locked in. Zant has appeared. Get to you soon. And that sets down. No morale loss. Rendezvous with Lana, because she's going to need it. Thank you. reinforcements. And... some allies that are going to be very helpful. It allows us to be in places I want. Or would be. Probably the Master Sword is really powerful. I'm being real, I'm just gonna send you to defend the alley base. There isn't even that many. I mean, weirder than usual. Gear him down. Cut down Zatu. I mean, it wasn't nothing done. But hey. Nice equipment. And glimmer light. You know what? Yeah. I'm gonna combine this episode with this mission with the next mission. During resolve into liberation of the Triforce. But just making sure that each of the weapons okay, so I actually do have to select it. Actually I'm going to go off of this into adventure mode just to do this, because I don't want to accidentally next is Darunia, Darkfire Hammer, Zelda, Ed the Minion's Fire, Midna, Soul Shackle, Hi, Tree Goddess Blade. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Sorry for that little detour. But we're gonna start with this.
After Zelda's triumph in Gerudo Desert, Impa's forces managed to pinpoint Ganondorf's location. He had conquered Hyrule Castle and transformed it in his own image. From this fortress, he prepared for an unspeakable ritual. Link, Zelda, and all of their allies from across the ages marched toward Ganon's tower, ready for the final, decisive battle. If they fell, all of Hyrule would fall with them.
Such a big thing. But before we even talk, let's look at this. We have two bosses and some of the hardest enemies. We have Lana, Impa, and Midna to control. Let's roll. Ganon's Tower. First, a quick shot. And we're going to actually command Impa to take this. I'm going to send. Oh, we can't send Lana with that yet. We're going to have to wait a bit. A Link will be sent to do something else. Down. Now Link's gonna quickly do this. And Link is actually gonna go defend, be the one to defend Zelda instead of Minna. Instead of Impa. Too quick, Darunia. You've come too quick. Lana, go defend that bomb shoot. Defend Zelda. This. We're actually going to be using Impa. We need to actually capture this quite quickly. Go defend Zelda. Good news is that why does no one actually listen? I want to try to speed up because it's extra because Zig actually caused quite a problem. Denfall's down. Okay, I'm actually gonna have Lara and Minna. And actually, I'm gonna have Impa also head down there. And there's one reason why. Is we're going to. something for when those gates open and we need two teams. Bonchu's on the move again. There. Gates. And Ganondorf is actually at full power, so we need to be careful. Doubly so if you're wanting to get the Skull Chula, because you actually do need to fight Ganondorf. Because Darunia is an idiot. Okay? This is where we're going to have these guys slowly. Damn, like they did with us. Oh, and Darunia go down. That's actually not too bad, but I'm gonna try not have that happen. For one reason. The main reason being that this isn't the end, as you can probably tell. Yeah, he pretty much quickly takes out Darunia if you're not defending him or having an AI defend him. Dark Beast Ganon. Who has actually two intros and two different defeats. Beat animations. And we have to actually use everything we have. Okay, so let's go here. Gotta wait for it. Stop green fire. Grapple hook. Come over here. Okay. Boomerang twice, so we can get back to bows. However, we can use the regular bow, but we do have a special version of the light arrows, which heavily depends on how many allies are alive, how long Ganon is stunned for. Currently, since I didn't use any, could, which I believe this is the version that's done for Fantasy Island Legends because of how the system works. But originally, you just have to keep everyone alive. That don't matter. Sorry about that. Thank you. that. That is just the regular story of Hyrule Warriors. But it's not the end of the series. We still have 5 missions to go through. So, no credits. No credits we normally play, I believe. It's been a while. So, next time, the other hero will be played, and after that, it's the Wind Waker chapters. And I'm going to love and hate them. So, I'll see you guys then. Xenozima, signing out.